picking up a load. Hello, good morning. Yeah, we pick up six. Huh? Your brother. Yeah. My number is 677-361. Okay, that's good. Yeah, it's ready. Thank you.
I'm looking for a hole so I can drop my empty trailer. Yeah, right there. Hold on, we're gonna back it up. Disconnect the trailer and grab it. Our trailer is 5120. It's going to LW, Jacksonville, Florida. Looking for trailer 5120. Right there. That's our trailer, 5120. Let's hook it up. Hook it up the airlines and the pigtail. Landing gear up. And we're gonna make sure, we're gonna check the fifth wheel. Make sure it's locked. Yeah. We don't want this trailer come up in the highway, you know. Yeah, we make sure that thing's locked. Now guys, I'm gonna show you how to secure this load here. We're gonna put corner protectors and bungee. Here's our bungee corner protectors. Thank you. Okay guys, I'm gonna show you how to put all these bungees. You know, the purpose for these bungees, guys, you know, to hold this tarp so we're not flapping, you know, when you move in the highway. Okay guys, now we're gonna throw this trap. Take two. Now, we're gonna put the corner protectors. What we have here, guys, are drywalls, and they are not hard, you know, it's easy to get damaged. Oh, the strap is tight. Let's do the next one. Oh, it's not easy money. Hard work. Now we already put all the corner protectors. Now we need to tighten it down. Ready to go. Everything is secure. But let's double check. Yeah, double check the kingpin too, because that's the most important. Now we're gonna do our loaded call. Yeah, guys, yeah, everything what you do here in the truck, you have to log in. Yeah, you're gonna key in the computer. The loaded trailer is 5120. Now we need to update that here in the computer.
You have 8 hours and 54 minutes of remaining drive time.
Thanks for reminding me. Departed. Now we are ready to roll. I did sign the top one. That's for the guard. Let's get out of here.
Have a nice day, sister.
Lunch time. Just got here, any customer? Now we gonna change our status. On duty, not driving. And then we're gonna go in the workflow and we're gonna do arrive customer, arrive destination. Time to unwrap the gift. To make it short, guys, I'm done untarfing. You see that drywall? Yeah, it's ready to unload. Last one. Done. Now we gonna do our deliver call. And who signed the bills? His name is Jami. Yeah, we're gonna key in the computer. Now today is Friday. Now I can see now where I'm going Monday.
Pre-plan 871,942 has been accepted and promoted to the active trip plan.
I'm going to Home Depot, Fort Myers. That's for Monday. Okay guys, that's all for this vlog. See you.